Well, I'm gonna take a long walk with Bonnie. She needs to stretch her legs, so we're gonna head up Barone Road, and we're gonna get up to the Straad, and then Ettrick Bay, then back to the port. Let's just see how all this goes. Really too nice. Isolation, I'll be as far from people as I can possibly get. I just can't do it. Can't sit in that house on a day like this. All right. Have a good day, people. just coming up to Loch Straad, but I won't be stopping at the beach in case there's people there. I just want to keep walking, and I'm going to keep going until I get to Ettrick. I'll take a break. Hopefully there'll be no people there. A little bit of isolation. But it's a beautiful day out. A lot of people out with their bikes, if you can hear me with the wind. Well, we're at the cutoff point where you cut up to Scalpsy and stuff. And in case you're watching this, I just want to say thank you for the woman who stopped and gave me a bottle of water for Bonnie. If you're watching this, say hi, make a comment, but thank you very much. That was really nice. Thank you. Right, okay. Well, it's a mile and a half to Callum's cabin, so I won't be stopping off there, but you get the idea. Thanks. I think that was great. Thank you for that. Well, I'm at the Ettrick Bay Bird's Hide. I have no idea how long we've been walking, but we've been to the Straad. We didn't go down to the beach in case there was people down there. And Ettrick Bay looks quite empty, but I'll find out in a few minutes. I'm going to sit here and give Bonnie a break. Take about 15 minutes. And then off again. Heading to Ettrick Bay, Tea Room, Port Bannatyne, then Rossi. Hey, say hello. Huh? Where are you? Say hello. Hello. It's a beautiful day out. Still in isolation. Haven't ran into anybody, so doing okay.
Stay through my window, I watch her as she passes by. I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy to have a girl like her. It's truly a dream. Once again, running away with me. Yeah.